Do you want to know a really easy way to mount heavy stuff like the sound diffusion panel to the wall? Let me show you. This is a French cleat, which is just a fancy way of saying a piece of plywood ripped in half at a 45 degree angle. So you take one half and you mount it to the wall like I already have. And then the other side to whatever you want to mount to the wall. And then you just slide it together. Easy. And the best part is, you can make them out of scrap wood, so they're basically free.